What's up, guys? How's it going? Welcome to another video. It's your boy D3 Gideon, and we're back with another Destiny 2 video. So recently we had the Dawning event, and the main attraction in the Dawning event was Mayhem Clash. It was really, really enjoyed by the community. It was really enjoyed by me. I thought that it was something that should have been in the game already, honestly, because we were kind of, like, already given Mayhem Clash before. But, I'm queued into a game. Or I'm gonna be. There we go. I'm queued into a game. And, basically, I want to compare Mayhem in D2 to Mayhem in D1. I don't know if this video has been done. It's probably been done multiple times, at least I'm sure a lot of people have talked about it. But I'm going to queue into a game and give it my own opinion. You know what I'm saying? Because that's what really matters. So, I did queue into a game already. It was at the end of a game though, but this happened. I know. It felt good. I know. You know, that's just, yeah, it felt pretty good. But look at that. We're already loading a game. This is sick. It happened way too quick though. So, chances are that we are loading into a game that's already started. Go figure. But if not, that's cool. If so, whatever. I'm using Tether. Basically because I'm a piece of crap, and no, I just always go to Tether, or Night Stalker, whatever you want to call it, and it's always been my favorite class, probably always will be my favorite class. Plus, I like to shut down people that are in supers and be like, hey, you can't use your super, and it's Mayhem, so there's going to be a lot of situations, and, yeah, we're in a game that's already started. That's fine. Whatever. Just do using weapons, because that'd be sick. Nope, using armor. Somebody please tell me why this dude is using armor. Wow. My hand cannon does have Icarus on it. So that is sick. Can I have this? Thank you. Can I switch to it? Thank you. I did 7 damage. That was sick. I think someone threw a grenade at me. Not too sure. Someone is getting hit by my grenade, though. I'm gonna need you to calm down, please. You can't fool me. Look at you, son. Oh, crap. He's gonna stick me. Cause that's a thing. Get me out of here. Mama! So, trick grenades. Fun fact, they are a viable grenade in D1. They're all over the place. Look, there's one sitting right there too. So I was looking at. Oh, you got wrecked! I was looking at. Jeez, dude, can I? Is that through a wall? I don't know. I can't even talk right now. They're bringing 6v6 back. I read it. I don't know if it's true. I heard it and read it somewhere. I haven't seen it yet, so I don't know if it's accurate and true or not, but I threw that grenade somewhere. Yeah. I died. Wow. Oh, you tried. I finished him for you, don't worry, bruh. Oh crap. Ah, yeah, damn. Wow. Oh, that's our bubble. Why is there a bubble there? Why are there so many bubbles? Not only that, but they're using like armor light. What is that gonna do for people? Off me, son. Wow. This is. What is going on? I don't even know. Swear, if this dude kills me. Woo! Woo! Armor again. Can somebody please tell these dudes, like, get nuts. I think it's just fun to be able to snipe again. I'm gonna tether all these fools. What? He, how do you, how do you, he should have been tethered. I don't care who you are. I tethered the ground. Behind me, Mida. Wow, he thinks we're in D1 or D2. That dude's just posted up there. I want to hit a shot like that, just like in the air one day. How are those shots not landing? I could have sworn there was like two shots that should have definitely. I didn't see a golden gun. I do not know. Didn't see that dude slamming either. Wow. Help me. Exotic, let's go. Wow. I'm kind of scared to look at the stats if I'm being honest here. I don't know. It did feel really good though. All right then. All right, so I know it wasn't a full game, okay? It felt great though. Like, my palms are sweaty. There's vomit on my shirt. My mom's making spaghetti. Like, what the f. Bad joke, I know. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. But it was sick. It really was. The crazy thing, I think, though, is looking back, D1 was always fast paced like that. You know, like, I know that it's Mayhem. So it's like, I think it's meant to be like a faster paced thing, but all the games in D1 were fast paced like that. The only difference was Mayhem. It was supers that were being used to like push and be aggressive and stuff, opposed to like the weapons and always having special ammo. So I think in D2, Mayhem felt so good. Because we were used to how D2 regular Crucible play is, where it's the slow pace, so it felt good to have that adrenaline rush and to push and everything that you know that Mayhem brought. And so that's why I think Mayhem was so enjoyable. Because it kind of like pushed people out of that like little passive cushion hand-holding thing that everybody's doing. And I want to say, how come so many people are complaining about it, but yet nobody is like doing anything different? Like, how does everybody complain about people being passive and then they're just playing passively? Like, it doesn't even make any sense. Like, you gotta take it upon yourself. Like, you can't just like wait for the whole community to do it. Like, you gotta... I'm ranting. I'm sorry. I don't even know. Honestly, it kind of did feel similar, mainly because you're relying on your abilities and your super. And so in D2, that's what you did too. And in D1, that's what you did. And it kind of did feel similar. The only thing that really felt different is having that special ammo. And by special ammo, I mean having your shotgun and your sniper rifles and your sidearms. But you know, in D2, you have to like wait for it to drop, and only one person can get that, you know, the said ammo. That is honestly the only difference, but I don't think it makes that much of an impact, because in Mayhem, you're basically relying on your abilities and your super anyway, and that's, you know, that's what the point of the playlist is. And so I don't think it makes that much of an impact. It just basically can change whether you play for that ammo or not. Like, for example, for me in D2, when Mayhem was here, I kind of played for the power ammo just so that I could snipe regularly and always be able to snipe. So that was like the main difference, I guess, for me. And this, you know, I was using Icebreaker, so like I was spawning with, you know, the sniper ammo. Well, not spawning with it, but I was getting the sniper ammo, so I didn't really have to play for power ammo or heavy ammo. But yeah, I guess they were kind of the same. The only difference that I honestly could say is comparing regular gameplay to Mayhem gameplay. In D1, regular gameplay was still fast pace as Mayhem is. It was just in Mayhem you used your abilities and your super, and in regular gameplay you used your gun skill. So that's the main thing I see. Let me know your thoughts, your opinions. I am curious. I will read the comments and I will respond to the comments if, you know, if I have something to say or if it's like a question or anything like that. I will respond to the comments and stuff, but let me know down below. Let me know if you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching it. Thank you for making it this far. If you did, I'm surprised because it's like 13 minutes now. But yeah, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.
And I'm not big on goodbyes, so you do what you gotta do. You got to do.